Daytime, nighttime, daytime, nighttime, daytime. What you doing? Oh, I'm playing a game of nighttime, daytime. What are you doing? You seen those?
No, actually.
It's BBC voiceovers of Animal Planet or something. I don't know. It's I forget what it's called. There's this bird. It hides inside its wings. It goes nighttime, daytime, nighttime, daytime.
I believe that I have to go for a little bit, so I should be back relatively soon if you wanted to continue playing.
Yeah, I'll continue. I'll just be making these self-sacrifice runes, so that'll take me long enough anyway. In fact,
okay.
If you're watching this, you might want to just fast forward. This takes forever. I might put it on times two or something.
Fast forward this section because I won't have it.
Yep, I might just times two speed this. Go do what you need. Should be the same port when you come back. Bye. Look at him just phased out. Oh no! He's gonna starve to death and drop his crap. Hopefully he actually makes a grave. I'll also have to check in. Stupid door. I got there. Don't go outside. There's something dangerous that casts down lightning on us. I don't know
Really?
quite what it is, but I just walked outside and it's like boom, and I almost died. It was very frightening. I think it still is out here because it's probably a boss and it's just living. Yeah, it's that way.
Which way?
That way. If
This way?
you get struck by lightning, I didn't, don't say I didn't warn you. Meanwhile, I've been slowly upgrading this thing. I thought about putting water at the bottom of our mine thing, but it was too jagged, really, to do that.
Yeah, there's nothing over here that's casting down lightning. There was something that despawned, like, right as I stepped outside.
Could have been that. I think it was probably a zombie of some kind. But yeah, it basically was pretty scary for no reason. I compressed some cobble too, so pretty mundane things. Didn't do much. Just
Oh, good.
trying to get this here.
I almost starved to death.
Yes, you almost did, and I was actually waiting for you to starve to death, because I'm like, oh no, he stayed here. I've done this before. He's going to starve to death.
I was keeping an eye on it while I was talking. If I had gone below, like, 2, I would have eaten something.
What did I just do that for? I just broke my altar for no reason. Okay. Let's put that back. It's gonna be night time. I can actually sleep through it this time. Cause you're not awake. I wonder if you can starve to death in bed.
Probably.
Do you want to sleep through
Suppose I
this
should
one?
come home to sleep. I feel comfortable handling the terrorist.
Yes, sir, Mr. NSA, sir. All right.
Oh my god.
I know, it's
that's
a terrible,
terrible.
Terrible thing to say.
Why can't I get in this door? Why? What? Oh my gosh. It's opened so many times for me now. No, I begin to feel comfortable handling the deterrorist.
The deterrorist.
The deterrorist.
Alright, there's a Blizz out here and I want to kill it. Where are you, Blizz? You're probably underground. Dang it. Oh well.
I should make a do I really care that much? Nah.
Make a
upgraded the terrorist. I'm debating making one with a obsidian thing.
Harry, do you want to come and give blood to this thing too? It's super fun, let me
Yeah,
tell you.
sure. Oh my gosh.
Super fun.
Does it just automatically steal my blood?
No, I don't have that enchantment on it yet. No, here, you have to stab yourself with this. And it takes one heart each time, so watch to make sure you don't go below half heart.
What happens if I go below half a heart?
You die. That's enough to make another one, so I'll throw one in.
Ah, it really does zoom in.
Yep. Hope I should keep myself fed so that I
Like
regenerate my
Optifine.
hearts. It's
Like
like.
Optifine right there. Okay, my regeneration takes forever. Do you want this back?
I can stab myself again. Which is good. Stab, 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 stab. Okay. And then.
Only have two hearts. I'm leaving again.
See how much is in there still. Still enough to make another one. Yay! So I can make another. Need another three before this is. All self-sacrifice. Okay. Because. Ooh, there's another floating island over there. To the north. Quite a ways. Well, I guess within sight distance, but you know. If we ever need more slime.
Should I make a new terrorist? With
That.
upgraded handle?
Then you'd have to train him, and. Might take too long. No, you should. You should name it something different.
Probably.
Yeah.
The terrorist and Orange Beauty are being retired to
Aww.
my drop chest.
Did you notice that our golems have multiplied?
Yeah, I did actually. I mentioned that in my phone call.
Oh, Brian's
Was
made
like,
two
oh,
golems. Also, one of them probably
I
got.
saw you. I saw the one that fell to the spider.
Oh, it fell to a spider. I was wondering how it died.
I think that's what it fell to. I don't know. I saw you kill a spider after it disappeared.
I think it got struck by the lightning demon.
That'd be funny.
Because that was about that time. So I think it just melted via lightning.
Do you want an upgraded shovel?
Nah, I don't dig enough. Well, actually, yeah, I do. I'll give you.
Because I have enough for another half, another obsidian tool rod.
You might also want to melt down some copper. Oh, you're actually gonna make a new one? Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Dusku. Poor Dusku. See, what shall I name this one, though? This one should be named. The vet. Because it spades things. Ah!
Oh my gosh.
I'll probably have the vet the rest of this time. The
Probably.
veterinarian, if you want to extend it, but I can't spell. Veterinarbra. That's how that would be spelled in my mind. Oh, I started watching Red vs. Blue on Netflix.
Yeah,
Yup.
that's entertaining.
Puma is a large cat.
You don't say.
Yep. Well, I didn't know that because I'm silly.
Really?
Well, I'm terribly uneducated, you see. And
I found more
so.
silverfish, and I'm just gonna block them off.
Are they around our. Or are you in the mine?
I'm down in the mine because we're like practically out of iron.
Oh, yeah, we kind of need that. If you could make some. An iron door, at least for our front, then it feels safer in my life.
No. Always defend from the zombies by hand.
I should go make another one. The storm passed here. The actual storm.
I told my phone conversation about that too.
Yep, they're intense storms. They're short because Colorado weather. If you wait 5 minutes, it'll change.
Sounds like Oregon.
But no, because Oregon is always rainy and sad. <Just
kidding. laughs> It'll change how rainy and sad it is.
Oregon's a beautiful place, but not as beautiful as Colorado.
Right.
Yep. Yep, 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 yep. Alright, so now, just have one more rune of self-sacrifice before I have that tier, and then I gotta keep going so I get the next tier. Ah! So much blood is needed. But now my blood is worth more. It's like it cares. Soon after that, my blood will be worth even more. Then my blood will be worth even more.
You get to walk Keiko through how to install Minecraft on a Mac.
Oh. I think it's just the same as far as I know. Maybe.
It's been a long time since
it's been a really long
time
since I did that. But I'm sure it's easy. Just gonna throw that out there. That it might be simple. Especially since the jar file works, apparently. I don't know why I had so much troubles with that when I...
Do you think I'd be one of those teachers who would care if Keiko takes her logic final early?
I think he is. I told her that he would laugh at you and then say no.
Sounds about right.
Yep. He'd be like, you want to take it early? And then he wouldn't let you.
In that exact tone, actually.
Yep. Which is, it's kind of funny that she wants to take it early. It's she's crazy. There's no way. No one can take that final early. No one is ever prepared enough for that final.
You're never prepared enough for that final. Good lord. I need to email him and figure out what I got on that.
Well, we
never
must have
did.
Done reasonably well.
Yeah. What do you want this thing named? Vet?
Yeah, the vet.
The vet? Or just vet? Vet with an H?
Vet.
V-H-E-T.
I'll let you surprise me with its spelling and alteration. Let's see. More blood. 3,000 yet? Yes. Okay.
Wait for my stuff to turn into advanced slate. Actually, no, it's not advanced slate. Advanced slate. I don't know. What is it called?
What?
Reinforced slate. I'm talking to myself. Don't worry about it. Naming conventions of these things I'm making for days. How do you just punch a pumpkin to harvest it? Or can you right-click
it? Yeah.
Does it give you the seeds when you punch it?
It just gives you a pumpkin.
Oh, how do you get pumpkin seeds?
You craft them.
Oh.
You get 4 seeds per pumpkin thing?
Well, you see, I don't usually...
What should I name mine?
Not the terrorist
the tower rats.
No.
You begin to feel comfortable handling the tower rats.
You should name it.
You are a master at handling the tower rats.
A master at handling Smitey McDeath, so...
Can I name it Master Handler? Master Chief?
Master Chief.
Master Chef?
You are a master at handling Master Chef? That doesn't... You're a master at handling...
Grave Digger.
I named my pick that I would go and recover my life with the Grave Digger. I think I actually got an upgrade
on it. That looks super weird.
Oh, am I holding up
you
on
get, you getting into bed, like, you spread your legs, you look like you're doing a butterfly stroke.
Butterfly! I just like to swim in my sleep, you know? I mean, that's the only time I get any exercise, so...
Here you go. Hey, come back here.
Oh. Oh, thank you. I will now place my other one. In. Actually, I'll put it in the chest. I don't think I'm gonna use it ever again. Oh, crap. Need that. This goes away. He's set.
You're welcome.
Okay, then. Whatever. That's terrible. What? How many do I have now? 4. 2. 3. There we go. 8 makes 2. 2 plus pumpkin equals another snow golem to kill things with. Snow. Snow. And pumpkin head. Now they will prevail against all odds.
Yeah, I doubt it. One skeleton will take them down.
Yeah, I only got 2 hearts each, right? Oh! Here I went back there and I didn't make any... Wait, here, I'll dump my blood into this thing while I'm here. And it make the last... Well, at least the last for now. Self-sacrifice room. Just kind of forgot. Are we near harvesting our stuff? I can make
what?
I'm gonna need more stock soon.
Yeah, you can probably harvest it. I don't know what its state is.
I can just go with my bone meal life and do that. Actually, I think you could even do that. You could use my sigil, and it would just drain from my network, but you'd be using
yeah,
it.
Yeah, we're good.
Okay, cool.
Like some of it is grown. There are 3 pieces of seaweed and 1 bamboo so far, and some of the barley, which can be made into toast, which is way better than stock.
Well, less costly by a little bit.
Way better.
It only gives
isn't
you 2.
Less
oh, it gives you 2. Stupid me. It only gives you 2 of the thing. Alright, so let's see how much I get now. So now with every pick of the...
Although the bamboo is getting replanted because I want more bamboo. Bamboo, bamboo, bamboo.
I get 300 and... Oh gosh, how much... Okay, so 300...
Did I give my blood to you?
Not quite 300. Something, something. What?
When I was stabbing myself, did I give my blood to you?
You gave it to the altar, actually not to me.
Okay.
If you had my blood orb in the altar, my blood orb would suck it up and put it in my network. So if someone was like, say, ran out of power, basically, like afar, then someone could use the altar and put blood back into their network. As far as I know. I mean, I think it works that way.
Okay. That's just weird.
It is kind of strange. But it makes sense in a weird, strange way.
In a creepy, strange, weird way?
In a creepy, strange, weird way. But it does make sense. Okay. So, now I just need a lot more of these things. It takes so much. Because now I need to make another layer. I need 4 glowstone blocks. And technically any other blocks I want, but since stone looks the best, I used to tend to use that.
Why don't we have a large axe head yet?
Transformation.
Well, that'll take bloody forever then.
That makes 4, so I need 2 of those. Bam. Okay. Let's see, and more stone needs to go in here. Need to give my blood. See, I'm just donating blood. It's a good thing.
Right.
Yeah. It's like a blood drive. But a very long and magical,
very personal,
and archaic blood drive. Makes perfect sense. Yeah. That's probably not a good plan. Give myself fall damage.